America. 17-year-old Naomi stands with a new crowd. It's never easy being the new kid, but when someone asks her the inevitable question, "Where are you from?" Naomi's stomach spins. A foreign place she's never fully known. Grandparents who don't speak her language. How is she supposed to explain it all? And how do her origins fail to explain the young woman she has become? Find out. Read the essay, "So Where Are You From?" by Naomi Sepiso.